didn't realize the Yakuza had a beat. Slicing through these guys like a samurai sword through flesh and bone. Almost exactly like that, actually. Good day to die for you.
Set your hands on fire. Come out wherever you are, you
Wang, good of you to join us.
Give me the sword. I will let you live.
Oh, nice try. You really expect to defeat me without the help of this Hoji?
We can do this the easy way, or we can do this...
Oh, come now. A man like you deserves a little spectacle before he draws his last breath.
You should take this act on the road, Zilla. You kill in Vegas.
I'm content to kill right here. Thank you.
Thank you.
Make peace before I turn you into pieces.
kidding me? Stop running, you stupid doll! Object, meet unstoppable force.
I never meant for it to happen like this, sister. I always believed my time would come. That I, Xing, would replace Enra and rule the Shadow Realm. Eon after eon, I watched Hoji carry his potions to your door. To help you sleep a while, to revive yourself, and so the rain of your tears would not overwhelm us. But Hoji fell into disgrace. And when Enra bade me deliver the chalice in his stead, Hoji offered me the chance to lay Enra low. A chance I had long awaited. But Hoji too betrayed me. My ambition exceeded my sense. I offered you Hoji's foulest invention with the false smile of a serpent. He said you would sleep longer, not forever. Without your tears, our world began to dry. Which lured Enra to the temple, just as we'd planned. That holy ground was desecrated by my armor. I cared not. He would see our world die and have you sleep forevermore. Hoji exploited my lust for power. For this I can blame no one but myself. And now Enra offers me a way to get rid of these memories. A shameful solution for a warrior. But it will help restore you. And that is all that matters.